Oh, okay. Hey, it's Veda. What do we got? Veda Day 22. God, that was lame. So anyway, hey, I realized that when I started this thing, beginning of the month, I was like, boy, I have a pretty light month going on. I'm going to have all kind of opportunities to do some really quality videos. And I've been a lot busier than I ever thought I was going to be this month. So we're all busy, though, I guess. But I just thought I was going to have all this time to really do some quality content. Anyway, I want to share something with you. I think going through, we got like eight or nine more days. I want to try to share some quality content with you, if that's at all possible. So, quick tip today, I'm going to keep this nice, short, and brief. This little piece of gear I'm using is called an eye stabilizer. Now, let me show you this thing for a second. It is mounted on a fairly expensive tripod now, but it can be mounted on anyone. I just grabbed this one in to show you. This is a teeny tiny cute little tripod. So as long as it's got that screw on the top, I think it's a quarter inch screw maybe. There we are. So anyway, let me just hold the camera up for a second. The reason I really like this thing is because I've tried a couple of different ones. The Glyph is a good one, but look at that nice scratch on the phone. See, most people, myself included, carry their iPhones around in a... not sure why the pinky was up, though. That's kind of weird. Most people carry their phones around in a case of sorts for protection. And once you get a nice gouge or scratch on it, well, a case is kind of a different thing. So this eye stabilizer enables you to use your tripod as a nice sturdy device to hold the phone, whether it has the case on or not. And I was really looking for something like that. So that's what this thing does. It just screws right onto your tripod mount. And all you got to do is lift this thing up here. It's kind of like spring action. And you can mount the phone either way. There's the finger again. What a dork. I'm going to put that right in there again. Hope it doesn't shut the recording off. There we go. And you can adjust it so you can do, you know, either side. You know, you can have front camera, back camera. Oh, you know what I'm saying. That's all I got for today. Eye stabilizer. Check it out. More on all of this later.